Today at the UW Health Sports Factory, the Rockford Refugee Support Program held a meet and greet for local refugees. The nonprofit works to support refugees new to the Rockford area. The meet and greet was an opportunity to form a sense of community and gain access to needed resources. This includes job opportunities, housing information, and much more. Officials are also accepting monetary donations, clothing, groceries, and even furniture, all going to refugees in need.